Welcome back to our channel, One to Step, everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix a problem step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can delete your Upwork account. And it's pretty simple, so follow the step which I'm gonna be showing you. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel, One to Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, open Upwork and log in into your account. Now once you're over here and have logged in into your Upwork account, you want to click on your profile picture at the top right corner of your screen. So just click on it. Once you click on it, you can see the little setting icon, so just click on settings. Once you click on settings, it's gonna take you to the setting page of Upwork. Now once you're over here on the setting page, where it says contact info, click on it. Now once you click on contact info, it's gonna take you to the contact info page. Now once you're over here, you can see close my account option, click on it. Once you click on it, it's gonna ask you why you're trying to close your account. You can choose any option you want and click on close account. Once you do that, your Upwork account will be closed. And anything that is related with your Upwork account, like your Upwork info, your Upwork rating, everything will be deleted and you can never recover it, alright? So keep that in mind, you can never recover it. So if you want to close your account, click on close account and your account will be closed. But I don't want to close my account right now, so I'm just gonna click on cancel. So yes, that's how you guys can delete your Upwork account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, One to Step. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.